This is Catch and Cook for soldier crabs. And we're going to go get some soldier crabs, which are blue crabs, and we're going to look for them. Right, now, where are these crabs? We're going to soak these in fresh water and cook these on the barbie. We're going to put this handful of sticks in. Okay, so now we're going to put all these wood chips in. And we don't want all those flames in there. We just want to go make it go down to coals. And the trick is we just need it, of course. And it's been cooking all morning. I'll chuck these wood chips in.
What about my wood chips?
More wood chips.
I got wood chips.
And then now I'll show you what's inside. I'll shut that. Shut that. Okay, so we're doing that.
I get one wood chip.
This is what we want. Hot and smoky, and there's all the smoke over there. Very smoky. And so we're hot, smoking. Perfect for cooking some kangaroo. Now let's see what's inside. Now that's what a good jerky looks like. We're gonna put some of this lemon juice on the crabs. Oh wait, there's snake skin here. Better get that out of the way. We don't want snake skin on our crabs. Get in there. Wait, don't get out! They're just cowering on each other. We put the crabs in there. We don't really like to hurt the animals, but this time we're eating them. Liam's eating the damn lemon! Here we've got the crabs here. Now let's bring it to the kitchen. Very slippery. Put it all over them. Okay. But there's still some in there. My very first video from Dylan Lamb's Adventures. This time we ate some soldier crabs from the mangroves out there, and then next time we might try some cockroaches. See ya!